the decimal places of the decimals we have multiplied, then apply it to the product found. When we multiply decimals, we will add up the decimal places of the decimals we have multiplied, then apply it to the product found. If the places that we have found equals 3, then we look at the product found, and then count from the right 3 places, and that's the product of the decimal.